Before he led the New York Giants, Eli Manning had the chance to illegally hang out with Brett Favre. Let's talk about it. The Manning Brothers telecast of Monday Night Football is just the gift that keeps on giving. Take their broadcast of the Packers-Lions game in Week 2 when Eli opened up with NFL icon Brett Favre about how they first met. And it wasn't on the field either. Apparently Eli was just 17 when he hopped a fence to get into a bar where he saw Brett Favre himself. Eli introduced himself, got a chance to share a beer with a legend, but his buddy was too scared to hop the fence. Eli, being the wingman of wingmen, refused to leave his friend behind, and the two missed out on what could have been the coolest night of their young lives. And what made it even worse was when Favre said that the bar was apparently owned by his uncle, who would have let the kids in anyway. So, a young Eli Manning never met Brett Favre. An older one got one up instead when he took out Brett Favre and the Packers en route to his first Super Bowl with the Giants, which, speaking of which, was also Brett Favre's last game in Green Bay. What goes around comes around.